cool.
Who's banned?
Welcome back, everybody. Jimmy Boffa Vlogs. Welcome back to episode 47 of Jimmy Boffa Vlogs. Jimmy Boffa Vlogs. Oh my God! And on today's episode of Jimmy Boffa Vlogs, we are going to be making chicken. All right, let's throw this. Chicken ball won't want to stay in there. You gotta place it nice and tight. And then we do fine. And then we play the waiting game, friends. We play the waiting game. Guys, I'm not feeling too good, but I look like I look beautiful.
You know who it is.
Yeah, Jimmy Boffa.
Bring it back now.
Yeah. And now, time for the taste test. You guys having a good time? You like Jimmy Boffa Vlogs? Episode 47. Time for the taste test.
You guys like ASMR? I'm a big ASMR fan.
Seducer.
Why is it so out of focus? I want to do an epic shot. Yeah, that's right, yeah. Jimmy Boffa. Here he comes. Uh-oh, here he comes. Hey, guys, it's me, Jimmy Boffa. We're back in the Boffa studio today, and the video is about complete. I'm going to finish it. Today's episode 47. I want to thank you for tuning in to this episode of Jimmy Boffa Vlog. I hope you enjoyed this episode. I hope you remember to wash your hands. All right, guys, remember, have a good day. It has come to my attention, everybody, that not a lot of you are subscribed to the YouTube channel. So, if you can make sure to subscribe and ring the bell icon, I would be very thankful. And I forgot to mention this too, the Christmas special is about done. I'm making some few alterations to it.
There you go, Slowking, bam. My greatest vlog masterpiece yet. And soon I'll be able to make more vlogs.
Gotta get those subscribers numbers up. I get it, Jimmy. I understand. You're always on the grind. You're always on the grind.
100% and even more of the time. So, I'm the best at this, Slowking. I don't think you understand. You've been making stupid Slowking show, and that's good. But I made 47 episodes of Jimmy Boffa Vlogs. I'm going viral. I'm going hashtag viral all over the web. Now that I showed you my new episode, now, Slowking, show me what you got. Show me a video. Show me something. Show me a new video, stupid Slowking show.
Well, Jimmy, you see, I've been having trouble making videos lately. I mean, I don't really understand what's going on. I can't seem to do it the way I used to. Make the videos just whenever I get up and I have an idea, I just can't do it. I don't know what comes over me. I feel like I'm just, like the light switch just turned off, you know? I don't know what the expression is for it, but
I see your problem. Why didn't you tell me sooner? I could have helped you out, Slowking. You know me, you and I are very tight. It gets hard making videos every day, Slowking. You can agree. I make vlogs almost like all the time. I make them all the time. Sometimes that's not always the most fulfilling thing. You gotta find the most fulfilling thing in your life. And you gotta take it. In life, Slowking, sometimes you gotta know when to slow down, when to take a break. And I think that time is now, Slowking. I think that time is now. But Slowking, you know what? I recommend you take a break, and I recommend you see a therapist.
Yeah, that sounds like a great idea, Jimmy. I really think that might be it. That might be it. I should go see a therapist, figure out what my problem is, and I can get right back onto it. I can make this the greatest year yet. You know, that's when I realized my mom wasn't actually, a doctor. She was actually going involved with, like a police cooperative operation. She was a sting agent, and basically how she met my dad was
As I said before, we don't need to go through...
No, what are you doing?
No, we don't
I'm
need
trying
to
talk about
right
my
now.
Feelings That's, here. Can, I'm trying to put everything to on the
later,
table. You're the therapist. You're supposed to therapize me or whatever.
This is the first visit. We're just supposed to go over the problem.
Anyway, here. That's when she met my mom when she was operating.
I don't know. I just...
Stop!
Yeah,
stop
really
talking,
just
okay?
That,
I'm trying to tell you my life story. This is really important, okay? I need to understand what's going on with me.
No,
what's going wrong? I have a problem, you hear that? This isn't your therapy, it's my problem. This is back to the walrus point of my life, where my dad didn't understand what a walrus was.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm trying to imitate my dad. Where exactly do you get walrus from, man? There's a little ice hut. And one day he fell through the ice. And he got so cold that his dick shivered and froze off. That's right, it literally came off. And he didn't know what he was doing.
I mean, tried my to grandpa ride never the thought one time,
he would fall through the ice.
The alpaca turned around.
Never thought
no, he turned his neck before.
Whenever I see 180
my grandma and I went,
Would it be scary if the government fucking puts cameras?
How's it going, Doc?
I don't think drones are scary as giraffes.
If we were to put them one next to another,
and the drones would be a like 6, you know?
And giraffes would be
like a
10 out of 10.
You know,
10 out of 10, scariest thing I've ever seen.
Do I need to tell my entire story about how I'm a cool kid doctor?
I think you're trying to avoid the real problem. Okay, how about we move on to something else? Let's change gears.
Want to play some b-ball, Doc?
What this test that I want to do with you is called the Rorschach inkblot test. I'll be keeping note of what you're saying, and then we can talk about it after.
I'm just gonna pull.
How does this picture make you feel?
It looks like a car. You know, like a really old, that looks like the Taco Bell logo. You know, Taco Bell, Loco Taco.
Dong. How about this one?
That looks like, you ever seen the movie Despicable Me? He's committing crime with both direction and magnitude. You get that, doctor? You see, you understand that? Get a little toasty, Doc. It's getting a little cold. You know the song where the woman's like, where the guy's like, don't go outside, it's too cold. And she's like, no, I'm gonna do it. Oh, that looks like a, Krusty Frog.
How are you?
The game on your phone when you're playing.
What are you? Okay. This one. I think. How about this one?
Okay. So, you know the song by AC/DC, Big Balls, right? Where he's talking about ballrooms, but he's really talking about how big his balls are. Okay. You know, Doc, I got big balls! You got big balls, Doc. That looks like the character from Harry Potter.
How are you, seeing
the third
there's
one?
There's nothing
werewolf.
There that
werewolf.
Even looks
Lupin?
Like that. I don't understand
what... Professor Lupin. You know?
Okay.
I know my Harry Potter stuff.
You're projecting.
I am the number two Harry Potter fan in the
entire
world.
These images, but I don't know... Because I'm almost thinking that you're not even paying attention to the pictures, but just
that
thinking
looks like
of
Dr.
things
Robotnik.
That are...
I would never, ever, in a million years, like to see Sonic the Hedgehog ever again. Sonic's the type of guy that would buy you a drink and then piss in the drink.
Sorry, Doc.
I'm not feeling too tight, you know? What's your conclusion, Doc? What's your conclusion? Give me it, you know?
I think what you really need to deal with is... You've got this constant pressure on you to create new videos and stuff. And I, from what it sounds like, I think you're really suffering from a kind of burnout.
Burnout?
Like, you're running out of ideas.
Wait, burnout?
And then...
I'm dying?
No,
Doctor,
that's not what
I'm
that means
dying?
At all. No.
A burnout? No. Doctor, no! No. No, burnout! This is it! I'm gonna die! Friends, we're gathered here today to celebrate the life and love of one really great individual. For several years, he's provided us with the necessary entertainment to live our lives. Maybe for several years, he made pretty shitty meme videos, yes. But did he finally stop? Yeah, he did. He stopped making meme videos, everybody. Let's give him a round of applause for that one, guys. Maybe he did make a too few many Peter Scraps memes. That's okay. They will outlive him, because he's going to die. Making content on YouTube is a pretty low brow. It's pretty stupid. Like, what kind of people do that? Incels. But, you know, the thing about it is that Slowking was an honest man. Honest, hardworking guy. Who did?
Will you just hurry the fuck up, okay? I'm dying.
Shut up, okay? I'm trying to give a eulogy
here. Screw you.
You're supposed to be the dead guy.
Shut the hell up, okay?
Shut up. Step on my face all you want, you stupid
shut
bitch.
Shut up, okay?
Yeah, you know, I can step on you.
Yeah, yeah, I bet you can step on me.
I can step on your fucking face right now.
Now you gotta spit on me.
How would you? Oh, yeah, you like it? You like it? My feet are gonna stomp on you.
Yeah, come on. You know, ow, shit, ow, fuck, you spit on me?
Yeah.
Oh,
he's trash.
Fuck you, piece of shit. I hope you get cancer and die.
But the real truth, friends, is that Slowking may have not been the most honest dude. He may have made many mistakes in his lifetime. And he may have scammed a few too many people. And he may be banned in Utah. But that's not what matters. That's not what makes a person whole. That's not what makes a person a human. You make mistakes. You scam people. You rotate through pyramid schemes. That's how life works. Life is one big pyramid scheme. Fucking mosquito. Fuck you. We all are the players. And the people on top, the Illuminati who control us all.
You interrupted your eulogy to slap a mosquito.
The Illuminati who control us all, Tom Cruise, Xenu. Xenu's gonna come down on Earth, give everybody what he just fucking deserves. What makes a person is the actions that he decides to make in his lifetime. And Slowking, what a fucking piece of shit. I don't even think he did anything good in his life. He did nothing good. I need a real, real eulogy. To conclude this eulogy, I think we all understand that deep down, we were all Robert Corman. Sorry, wrong script, guys. Right, new movie. That's right, guys, new movie. Deep down, we were all a little bit of Slowking. We were all a bit of the shitty memes he made. We all ran through him like waters run through East Asia, where the big catfishes drag people to their deaths without any words. You know, we all are like big catfish. We're drowning people, you know. We all get drowned in the big game we call life. Life is life, you know. People, it's how you do it, you know. You do what you do. You make it time last. You know what they say? Do the do before you get the did. Feel the juice. All that Shazam, you know. You know, Shazam's a pretty good movie. I like that movie. It's pretty good, but... Slowking, we're going to miss you, buddy. We're really going to miss you. So, I think it's time for a 21 gun salute. We're going to miss you, Slowking. Really going to miss you. Is that in frame? Can you see me shooting it?
Are you counting?
No. No. Why? Why not me?
I stopped counting at like 3.
Is the mic on? I don't know what number we're at. I lost count.
You want to restart?
No! I'm too sad!
It's not time to make a change. Just relax, take it easy. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to know. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me. I am old, but I'm happy.
God, Graham.
I was once like you are now. And I know that it's not easy. When you found something going on. But take your time, think a lot. Think of everything you've got. And you will still be here tomorrow. But your dream is made now.
Slowking, you burn like a light. You burn, not very long though, but you burn like a light.
To explain, you know? When I do, he turns away again. It's always been the same, same old story. From the moment at the top, I was ordered to listen.
Why did it have to be you?
What the fuck is he doing? What are you doing out there, Slowking? What's going on? What the fuck did the therapist tell him? Fucking. I can't believe it.
Well, I guess that was a lost cause.
Who are you? What are you doing in here? This is my office. You can't just walk into my office and...
I seriously think he's gonna kill me. He's going to eat me alive, guys. You know, that's a good title. Okay, guys, we need to figure shit out here. He is going to literally kill us and maybe eat us, possibly eat us alive. I don't really know who that is. I'm gonna call Slowking right away. I'm gonna call him right now. I'm calling him. Send him a text message. Guys, I'm literally going to fucking die. This could be the end of Jimmy Boffa Vlogs. Jimmy Boffa Vlogs must thrive. We need to get to episode 50. I gotta get my pussy snack. Guys, I think this is it. I literally think I'm going to fucking die. This is the end, guys. This is the end. You know, if I die here today, then...
I'm not dead yet. This is so boring. I'm waiting for myself to die. I'm literally just waiting for myself to die here. Is this supposed to take longer? I thought burnout was like an insta-kill type thing. What the... What's Jimmy doing? He needs my help. Jimmy needs my help. Oh my gosh, I can't die now. I gotta save Jimmy. This is my chance to redeem myself. I'm gonna save Jimmy. I'm not gonna die. Not this year. Not 2020.
If not, I'm going to eat my own foot to survive. I think I need to figure out a way to survive.
Whoa. Hey, buddy. Hey, I've just got one question for you, my friend. You like big balls? Yeah, that's right, I know you do. You got the biggest balls of them all, you know what they say? Yeah, that's right. Yeah, uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know you do, yeah, man. Yeah, yeah, that's right. Oh, yeah, you like them, I know you do. Yeah, I know you do. Oh, yeah, I know you do. Yeah, that's right.
I am the producer of him. I produce him. I don't put, like, not, you know, like.
Well, I've got big balls, and I've got big balls, and they're such big balls, dirty big balls. And he's got big balls, and she's got big balls, but we've got the biggest balls of them all. And my balls are always bouncing, my ballroom's always full, and everybody comes and comes again.
Whoa. Hey, it's me. You know who I am. I run this channel, and I've been working on this movie for the past 16 months. Life and Love of Robert Corman. And now, it's almost here. That's right, The Life and Love of Robert Corman goes live January 15th, 2021. You guys finally get to see the 16 months of work that myself and the crew and the cast and the musicians and everybody else put into this project. I cannot wait to share it with y'all. That's when it comes out, everybody. Mark your calendars. Big news today, guys. Big news day. And I just want to thank everybody for a great 2020. Fantastic year of making videos. One of the best years I've had so far. Maybe the best year. See you next year, everybody. Check out the movie. Check out the trailer. See ya.
Jimmy Boffa Vlogs, yeah. Who's he gonna vlog, yeah? Jimmy Boffa Vlogs, yeah.
What's he gonna vlog? Yeah.
I don't wanna eat my own toe off. I need to live. Yeah,
but listen to me. Yeah. Listen to me. You gotta understand, Slowking.
Jimmy Boffa.
Hey, babe, what's up?
Yeah, it's me, Jimmy. What are you wearing? Yeah. What are you wearing?
Famous seducer, yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
That's the one. Maybe they'll release some of my hidden Jimmy Boffa vlogs from the from the archives 50 years later. Maybe the company will do it.
Seriously? Jesus. I'll be there. 10 minutes flat. 10 minutes flat. 10 minutes flat.
What if they find my sex tape?
Yeah.
Shit, they can't find my sex tape.
Jimmy.
I need that secret. I need that secret.
You ever watch Blue's Clues, Doc? Blue's Clues was my shit, bro. You know where it's blue, and then the other guy, what was his name? Dave would go around, and you'd have to find the Blue's Clues, you know?